Wait, she's worried about her hair?
Oh, the Rumble Bridge spandexer again.
I agree. Let's see more Rumble Bridge.
You know, the Rumble Bridge does a number on all sorts of body parts, John. Like head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
All right, all right. Keep going. I'm going to go.
Oh, remember, keep your arms and legs inside the Rumble Bridge at all times.
Oh, and that concludes the Wipeout workout.